meaning to take. When you turned around on the terminal floor, when you hung up the phone, hold it in the snow. When you whispered, when you cried, when you opened your eyes, like the door of a car. When you spilled out over me in blue, brown, and black and blonde. When you sat down, type a long letter on the computer in your house with capital letters and full stops, soul and meaning, humor, exclamation marks, paper cuts, loose bits of dry skin, the epidermis of wasted time, vitamin D, sunscreen, and sweat. This is the photograph I was meaning to take when we hurtled through stations, fell asleep in each other's arms, got drunk, rated beers, shook black pebbles in our hands on the shore of a lake, pissed acid from extra sour rave cocktails, drove on highways, raced through the Caprivi Strip, a bride on a balcony, slept in tents, slept on ice, ate all we could, poured wine down the red sources of sunsets, went to music festivals, house parties, bars, pubs, clubs, diners, restaurants, food shacks, coffee shops, markets, movies, Mountain Drive, Incheon, the Red Dragon, the Strand at Dawn, with waves breaking sharkless and cold into the continents of our bodies, motor cars, plastic blue bins, creosote poles, shingle shells, the sand, the city, all earrings, nodes, twigs, branches, knots in our fleeting floodlit lives, as saplings, trees, shrubs in the forest, the garden, the harsh velvet felt of this place. Yes, this is the photograph through the foam, shots of morning, bottled up grainy grey, private thoughts, deceit, maybe the dogs of comfort, crow's beaks, claws, splices of hot and cold iron filings, racing through magnetic wheat fields, trampling the black and white grenades, remote control detonations, filed prenatally, in the tight plastic silos. Of my dimly beating Caltex oil tin can, joke for a heart brain, rib cage, hip cup, begging for bones, body trap. Passing through the eye of the world's needle. This is a photograph I was meaning to take. Turned around when you hung up the phone, when you opened your eyes, when you typed a long letter. This is the photograph I was meaning to take.